head coach. Ed Manowitz, the vice president of player personnel, is also gone. Chip Kelly, no longer the head coach of the Philadelphia Eagles. That announcement coming from the Eagles just moments ago. They posted a statement on their website from Jeffrey. Chip Kelly, no longer the head coach.